Hi folks. So we roasted the baigan and this is the way I clean it. Steaming hot, so be careful. Don't peel it off, I just scrape it off. I think it's much easier this way. And that's it. It's all done. So has a little too much liquid in it from the from the steam. So what I'll do, I just pour it out. So we'll smash it now. That's the garlic we put in the eggplant. Gonna put some salt in, and as usual, with me and my, it was a little accident, but it's fine. We're not gonna be bothered about it. That's why we should use a damn spoon. To do the trick though. So I like my peppers, so we like it spicy, both my husband and myself. So the peppers, is frozen as winter time. I can't really get fresh peppers all the time, so I have them in the freezer frozen. Smell hot, very hot. Let's get an onion. Thank you. onion is very big, so we'll just do half of it. Maybe a quarter. Ooh, I wish they could invent smell over the phone. I cut it very fine, thinly sliced. Now we're going to mix this up. Now all that needs to be done is burn your oil with your garlic, and we call it choka. That's what we're going to do right now. I'm going to pour a little oil in the pot. Get some garlic prep. Just one grain of garlic will do the trick. Once the oil is hot, we're going to pour this in the oil till it gets really dark brown. And then you choka it, and it's going to be all done. So, with this, I am going to make sada roti. I already knead the flour. Maybe I'll show you guys the actual cooking of the roti. Yeah, I think we'll do that. So just waiting for the garlic to be burned. Take a little taste before. Actually, it needs a little more salt. That should do it now. Oh, it's spicy. That's the way I like it. Guys, you can put less pepper if you can't handle the pepper. my next video, I think we will be doing, someone requested bulgao and fried bake. Some requested fried potatoes with sada roti. And also, someone requested curry. So over the next couple of days, we'll be putting up those videos. That's what you call choka. The word is not chunke, the word is choka. And that's it, guys. Later I'll show you with the roti. Thanks for watching.